Good evening. Welcome to the Center of ASMR Studies. I am Dr. Clark. It's good to meet you. So why are you here? Let me explain. I am studying the wonderful and mysterious phenomenon of ASMR for about 6 years. At the same time, because there's so much to explore, so much we don't know yet, and I want to change that. That's why I invite volunteers like you, thank you so much by the way, to come here to the Center of ASMR Studies, and I'm just running tests and seeing what kinds of triggers work well and why. What kinds of triggers don't work so good for some people. I just want to find out more about ASMR. The feeling that you get, the tingly sensation that you get when you hear something or when you see something or feel something. I just want to know where it comes from, why the brain does that to your body, why we get this euphoric sensation triggered by sounds or visuals. Okay, so thank you so much for volunteering. You have experienced ASMR, am I correct? Well, that's why you're here. I first want to register you. Just write down some data. And then we're going to get started. Okay? Good. So what is your first and last name? Okay, good. What is your date of birth? Okay. So what age did you experience ASMR the first time? Can you remember? Okay. Can you tell me what happened and why you got triggered? Okay. And can you trigger yourself? So can you do something or make a noise that triggers yourself? Okay. Good. Last question. Thank you so much. Okay, so I want you to say sit back, relax. We made this testing room just right for ASMR. You can look at the sky and visualize that you're floating through the galaxy. We made this room very quiet, so it's just you and me, and I have four different categories that I want to test on you, okay? The first category is the best known, which is auditory triggers, sounds. But also I want to test visual triggers on you. I also want to test task triggers. So I'm giving you a little easy task to perform, and some people get triggered by that. And lastly, I want to do sensory triggers, or better known, personal attention triggers, like going to a hair salon, stuff like that. Okay, so four categories. We're just going to get started. Sit back, relax. If you fall asleep during this testing, that's absolutely fine, because that gives me information as well. Okay, good. Let's get started. Okay. Now the first thing that I want to test on you is what I have been doing. You're plugged in, by the way, to the monitor, so I can see how you're reacting and if you get triggered. Good. So first off, I'm just going to continue soft speaking like I have been, just to see if this triggers you. Speaking with a very soft and very calming voice tends to trigger people, and it makes them more relaxed, especially if I talk from ear like this to ear like that. Soft. With a soft, mellow voice for you to go to sleep or relax. Let's see what happens on the monitor. Good. Okay. What happens? pumping sound.